training, and he's thinking hard about this big lift. And there he goes for the squat.
Chubby cut to the last level.
He's got it up on his chin. And yes, there he goes. He's done it. He's looked at the pyramid. Amazing. Now, for the next test. This is the ball-shaped weight. This sphere is much heavier, much harder to lift. This, I'm sure, will really test him and his strength. Look at those muscles rippling. Look at them. Can he do it? This is a very, very heavy lift. He seems confident. Oh, there he goes. He's got it up halfway. Oh, yes. There he goes. And it is all. What an absolute champion he is. What a champion. Fabulous stuff. Well, here we are to the final test. The cross-shaped weight. If he can lift this weight, he will be the strongest person in the world. The crowd is behind him. Looking confident, he slides the last weight on. But he does need to concentrate for this final lift. Can he do it? Silence falls. He's preparing. There he goes. He's halfway there. And here he goes. He's struggling, folks. Can he do it? Can he do it? Oh, yes! He's made it absolutely amazing! Yes, Nifty Sean is a wonderful weightlifter. He is now the strongest person in the world, and the crowd is right behind him. Just listen to them scream! They love him here! Nifty Sean! Nifty Sean! Nifty Sean! Nifty Sean! Nifty Sean! Nifty Sean! Nifty! Wow, I just had the best dream! I dreamt that I was the strongest person in the world. Yeah, I do feel strong, and I feel like I can do anything today. Yeah!
Just jump up and down. Ready?